guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Tresha, and I have a DIY tip for you. You may already know this, but for those that don't, I hope this is helpful for you in a project you may be working on. If you have frames laying around just like this, and you are actually looking to have something mirrored, this is a great alternative for that. Say you can't find the size that you want at the store, and you don't want to pay the price to customize or get a mirror cut to a specific size. You can use the frames that you have at home to accomplish this. Let me show you the steps on what I did and how I'm going to use it. Let's get started. The first thing you want to do is just flip your frame over and remove the contents. We only need the glass right now. Next, it's time to clean the glass. I'm using rubbing alcohol to do this to remove any fingerprints, you know, stickiness, or residue that may be already on there. Okay, here's what you'll need. This Rust-Oleum Mirror Effect spray paint. On the can, it specifically says transform clear glass into a mirror. Make sure you see that on the can, you know you have the right product. On the back, be sure to read the instructions as well. Now let's spray paint. I don't know if you see that, but you see my cardboard under it and then the glass. I'm going to shake the spray can up for a minute and then begin to spray. You see that the nozzle is pretty big, so it's comfortable for your finger. Make sure you're at a distance. I believe it has to be 8 to 10 inches. And go back lightly, go back and forth. And you're going to do this 5 times. So after you spray the first coat, you're going to wait a minute and go back and spray again the same way. Don't rush it. Make sure you allot 1 minute in between and then spray. After you do the 5th coat, you're going to wait at least 10 minutes before you handle or pick up the glass. This is what it looks like after 1 coat. And I'm starting to see a reflection. Okay, now it's time to put it back into the frame. Make sure you have the side that you spray painted facing upward. Place your cardboard back and press your tabs down. Now it's time to flip it back over. Hey, it looks like a mirror to me. I think it looks great. You can leave it as a decorative item or you can make it functional like I did. It's important to me to leave and go with some words of affirmation, so I ended up putting some wise words on the wall for me to remember, as well as items that I needed to get while I'm out. And I know some of you guys are wondering why in the world did I put words on this beautiful mirror and I cannot erase it. Yes, I can. And it's all thanks to Chocola. So thank you for sending a sample of your product to try. I absolutely love it, and I would like to give a package to one of my subscribers. So all you need to do is just enter me in the comment section below and I'll pick one of you and contact you directly. As simple as that. When you receive the markers in the mail, the tip will be white. What you'll need to do is just press down until the ink comes to the tip. I put together some scribble art so you can see just how well the colors come out. The colors are so vibrant. A couple of things you can use these markers for are on wine glasses, whiteboards, plastic containers, things of that nature. When you're ready to remove it, simply use Windex or a wet cloth. And that's it, guys. If you're interested in purchasing these markers, I'll make sure to put the link in the description box below, as well as a 15% off coupon. Let me know if you try it. Thanks guys for watching. Let's connect on Instagram. I'm at Designs by Tresha. I would love to see your DIY projects, so make sure you tag me. Also, check out my other videos. I think you'll like it.